You can show your students that inertia is a property that can be used to tell the difference between a real rock and a foam rock. Now, you may want to throw the foam rock into the audience, but don't, because you might scare one of your students. So instead, use this hammer to give an equally forced push to each rock. After this, it's going to be pretty obvious which one the foam rock is.